Greetings, Seeker. Your contract is one Sasha Petroshenko. He is the boss of Siberia's largest criminal syndicate, the Yakutsk Clan. They trade in drugs and weapons. And, as is common now, they're human traffickers too. Petroshenko was born in Moscow. There he rose from petty street criminal to influential crime boss. It was with Petroshenko's help that Nurgui Kurchatov became Moscow's mayor. When Petroshenko was forced to flee the capital, it was Kurchatov, then Siberia's new governor, who allowed him to set up business in the Yakutia region. After the War of Independence, Petroshenko was given protection by the new Siberian government. He is now attempting to gain control of Western Siberia. These territories are run by his rival, Agvan Dorjev. It won't be easy, as Dorjev is also backed by the army. In an attempt to avoid all-out war, these two bosses have agreed to a private meeting at Petroshenko's dacha in the Bekatov Valley. Inside the property are hidden video recordings that you must obtain. Agvan must also be killed. Then go to his nearby camp and retrieve information about his business operations. It will be useful to our employer. Finally, Petroshenko is preparing to execute a prisoner, his former deputy, Vladimir Romanovich. Free this man, and you will be richly rewarded. Stay focused, Seeker. Thank you. Voroshev has left his camp. ETA 90 seconds from you. Voroshev has arrived.
I like it when my targets don't keep me waiting. Dorjev's dead.
I am sure he will be warmly welcomed in the underworld he's heading to. I'll wait for an update from the exfiltration location.
target is dead.
He will not be mourned. Exit points are now marked on your map.
Enjoy, asshole!
Got the recordings.
Excellent work. You can exfil now. Check your map for coordinates.
Thank you. fired!
Soldiers' locations. Now!
I'll tell you. There.
The other soldiers' locations. Now!
You'll get nothing from me, fucker!
Job done. On the move.
Good work, Seeker.